Gotta keep it up.
Shit!
Again.
When do I race you?
Beat my crew in the next race. Then we talk.
Drive, man, but Angelina's has the best damn steak. Margaritas, too. Gotta stay ahead. Racking up the wins.
Your turn against me, Morgan. I tell you what, show me some fire, and I'll even throw in a powerful corpse.
You mean a derelict? Where is it?
Beat me, and I'll show you.
Thank you.
odds with death, Morgan? I'm not gonna go easy on you.
Good. I don't do easy.
Órale, güero! Bailemos! Tell me why you returned, amigo.
Payback.
Ah, that's where the fire is from.
The house is gonna come after you too someday, you know.
They're city rats. Nothing for them out here. They'll leave us alone.
Navarro won't stop at the city. I know it. You were serious about betting that derelict?
Yes, but you have to race me like your life depends on it.
So, Kat, what's with the whole death thing?
Just a bit of fun, you know? My family owns a funeral home. We all have our brands, ¿verdad?
Just gotta hold on to first place a little bit longer.
Shit.
Too slow, look, Katrina. You lose.
Well fought, Morgan. The dance is yours. about you, amigo. Something has changed.
Yeah. Yeah, it has.
Enjoy the Mustang, Morgan.
I'll be seeing you.
It's Ty. Got a lead on an old Mustang body.
Is that so?
Uh-huh. Had to dance with the Grim Reaper herself to get it.
What? Ah, graveyard shift. If you find it, come back to the garage and we'll see what we can make of it.
In the AL Central. We are first. White Sox are now one game behind us. As of the last episode, looks like they lost the game. We've won the last five. So, I mean, we've been grinding. The team has really been getting after it, and it's working for us. Let me go in to my ball player. I think we need to expand the beard a little bit. We've got a bit of a playoff beard happening.